23ABC's digital update is brought to you by West Medical.
Here's what's making headlines around Kern County. Memorial Day is on Monday, and in honor of those who have served and made the ultimate sacrifice, 1,000 flags will be flying proudly this weekend at Riverwalk Park. This is the fifth year that the Bakersfield Breakfast Rotary Club is putting on the event. 1,000 flags will be flying high on Saturday and Sunday, and anyone who would like to head out and see them are welcome. On Monday, Memorial Day, a presentation of the flags will be given at Riverwalk around 10 a.m. It will feature vendors, food, and live music. And there are a number of other events taking place to honor Memorial Day on Monday, so check this out. The United Veterans of Kern County is hosting two ceremonies to honor the fallen. The first takes place at 9 Monday morning at the historic Union Cemetery on Potomac Avenue, and another will follow at 11 at Hillcrest Memorial Park on Kern Canyon Road. They will feature a rifle salute and the fallen and wreaths will be laid. For a full list of details for Memorial Day activities, head to our website at turn23.com. If you're going to be drinking this weekend, you better have a designated driver ready. Law enforcement will be ramping up their patrols in an effort to get drunk drivers off the road. The Bakersfield Police Department will conduct DUI checkpoints as they look to crack down on anyone who may be driving under the influence. The patrols will begin tomorrow and continue until Monday. The patrols will be in the areas throughout the city with a history of DUI crashes and arrests. Allison?
Well, we have some more action making its way into the county this weekend. By the time you wake up tomorrow, we are going to be seeing mostly clear skies, but then clouds will be rolling in the afternoon as our next winter storm makes its way into the county. Now, those cold temperatures won't be coming until Sunday, so you can expect a high of 81 degrees tomorrow, so slightly warmer than what we were feeling today, actually, but then dropping down to 67 as we track the chance to see rain beginning at around 8 a.m., continuing throughout the day across Kern County. But then on Monday by Memorial Day, that system will be clearing with slightly warmer temperatures. And as we head into next week, we could be nearing 90 degrees.
Wow, 67 on Sunday. For the latest headlines, go to our website at turn23.com and follow us on our social media apps. Our coverage of Kern County continues.